that are blowing the zone there, make sure there's no gap.
So the Leafs make plays like that. Kadri in with a shot, he scores!
Ehlers, 27, he gets underneath Nazem Kadri, so a little bounce off the boards, creates some open ice and maybe a little stick on. Their experience last year going deep into the playoffs, and you know, that loss on Wednesday night didn't go unnoticed. Kadri follows it up, Marner wins the battle, and the quick release right off the post and in, stick side.
Marner, shoveled the puck ahead. Tavares starts to walk in on the other side. Morgan Rielly skates to the dot to Marner. One pass too many, but they get the goal. Kadri finished it off.
Well, and the confidence of Mitch Marner, just to make this pass through a seam, under pressure, through the feet of...
From Theodore, the puck back to center ice. And now an empty net bit, score! It was Kadri that picked it up.
And he'll get around Patrick Marleau. And the puck taken here by Butcher. Given back to Marleau. He'll play it across. Quick shot, they score! Nazem Kadri!
Now the Leafs trying to set it up. Nazem Kadri back to the line for Rielly. Handing it off for Marner. To Rielly again. Tavares to Marner. In front, scores! Nazem Kadri bangs it home.
Find Kadri. The whole building thought he was going to shoot this. A little fake in the slot. The Kings are just standing still as this puck gets thrown between the seam. And then what a pass.
Is with it again. Skates it down. Takes it to the corner. Off the boards to the point for Rielly. He'll throw it across for Marner on the far side. Mitch Marner with a shot in front. Marner with a chance. Scores. Nazem Kadri, I think, was the last to get a stick on it.
Boy, oh boy. Got a feel for the coach too in this situation, just coming here trying to change things. How about Marleau? What a play.
Step lost the check, down to Kadri, score! Threw it to the front of the net and another one got knocked in and looked by a member of the Minnesota Wild, and with 3:20 to go in the third period, the Maple Leafs are in front 4-3. And this is all Connor Brown just using his, so many times he's been hitting the post and having some bad breaks. That one hits two Minnesota Wild players.
It's going to beat it back in the middle, broken up, and Rielly will get it up for Connor Brown. Kadri going to the net, Brown for Kadri, scores! Had that only goal for Toronto in the last meeting between these two teams here, and he's on it again with a shot, scores! Nazem Kadri on the rebound, 1-1!
Morgan Rielly, 1-on-3, so he puts the puck deep. Centering pass off the skate, loose in the crease, Kadri scores! There's Kadri to center. With Nylander and Brown, Connor Brown does a button hook to Kadri, one-timer, scores! Ozhiganov, long pass to center, Nylander waiting for some help, passes to Brown, he shoots, both posts it out, Kadri scores! Trick for Nazem Kadri after Connor Brown put it off a pair of pipes.
And the fans here now just realizing that, yes, that is three. Hat-trick night for Nazem Kadri.
The fifth hat-trick of his National Hockey League career, and from a slump, he's now at 13 goals.
Back up top, it's Rielly. Finds Matthews. Kicked on front shot, score.
Oh.
Perfect play, Tavares' second assist. Nazem Kadri with a power play goal to the Maple Leafs. Back in, Nylander in pursuit. Reeves trying to stay with him, sends it out front, score. What a perfect pass from Nylander for Kadri, who scores his second of the game. It's now a 5-1 Toronto lead.
Nylander sat out almost 2 months this season. And most, I don't care if you're working out every day with every team known to man, you are not going to be in any.
Played it back to the net. Kudas cut it off. Comes in front. Couturier can't get it out. Chance for Kadri. Scores! Nazem Kadri snaps his 12-game goalless drought.
And Ennis with the turnaround stays back to the point. The Leafs again cycle it down low. It's a terrific forechecking here, hunting down the puck. And there's Kadri.